At this summit, the full alliance is going to welcome Finland and Sweden, their historic application for membership, and their decision to move away from neutrality and the tradition of neutrality to join NATO alliance is going to make us stronger and more secure, and NATO stronger. We're sending an unmistakable message, in my view, and I think yours as well, that NATO is strong, united, and the steps we're taking during this summit are going to further augment our collective strength.